Welcome into Wager Talk TV. I am Drew Martin, joined by Kevin Dolan and Brian Leonard of WagerTalk.com. We're talking some Big Ten football here. The Michigan Wolverines at the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Kevin, we're seeing -3.5. That's Michigan as the road favorite. There are some -3s out there. 50.5 being the total. You like it anything in Lincoln, Nebraska on Saturday, Kevin?
Yeah, this is actually another game I've already fired on, Drew, for this weekend. I took the under 52. I expect a pretty defensive battle here on Saturday, you know, between the Wolverines and Huskers down in Lincoln. I think we're getting some value on this lane, kind of because what Nebraska did to Northwestern last weekend, you know, absolutely wrecked the Wildcats offensively in that game. 56 points, 28 first downs, 657 yards of total offense in that game. But, you know, that's absolutely night and day to what they're going to face here on Saturday against this, you know, top-tier Michigan defense. You know, the Wolverines ranked fifth in the nation in opponent points per game. They allowed just 1.3 yards per rush attempt to Wisconsin last week as well, when, you know, prior to that game, at least, there was questions about how they'd look on the road after having four straight home games to open up the season. They answered those questions pretty emphatically. So, you know, 5.2 yards per pass attempt through the air as well over the last three games. You know, that's on par, you know, taking away the opponents. That's on par with what Georgia are doing right now through the air. So, you know, this Michigan defense may be for real. The only reason I can't pick a side here, although I do lean to Michigan, is because of what Nebraska's also been doing on defense this season. You know, the Huskers have held five straight opponents now to just 23 or fewer points. They've held all three Big Ten opponents this season to 326 yards or less as well. And, you know, probably their most impressive defensive performance of the year to date was holding that undefeated Michigan State team to just 254 yards total in that game, including overtime. And in the final 30 minutes of that game as well, in regulation, the Spartans put up no first downs and gained a total of 14 yards on 15 offensive plays. So, you know, we've got two teams here that are playing some absolutely lights out stuff on defense. And, you know, I'm just not going to complicate it here. You know, give me the under on Saturday night in what, you know, I expect to be a pretty defensive battle.
Sure. I mean, Big Ten and unders, they kind of go hand in hand. Brian, interested in your opinion here. Total side, you liking anything Michigan and Nebraska on Saturday, kicking us off?
Yeah, I could see the under, but I think I may be on the side here. I think I've found some value here. Don't tell any of my friends back home in Ohio that Michigan has probably been the best team for my betting this year. I've been a big fan of Michigan. They made money all the time. They've only not covered once all season. Interesting to note out of Michigan, they have not lost a turnover battle all season long, and they've only allowed one sack all season long. Those are great numbers. I don't think it will continue. Michigan's been a nice moneymaker, as I said, all season long, but this Nebraska team, they were being written off just a few weeks ago, and they're playing some good ball right now. I always look for value when I'm looking at these bets, and if you've got a Nebraska team who's lost the turnover battle twice, usually you lose a turnover battle, you're not going to cover the spread. They are a perfect 2-0 this year, even when losing the turnover battle, 2-0 against the spread. So this is a team in Nebraska I think is a little bit underrated. You take a look at what they've done in the Big Ten action so far this year. From a yardage standpoint, plus 51, plus 186 plus 364. It's a team in Nebraska that's playing really good ball right now. Michigan's been a big moneymaker for me, but I think to get Nebraska at home here plus the 3.5, that's the side I'm going to take a look at here. I think Nebraska is slowly improving each and every week, and Michigan hasn't had to handle any adversity. Like I said, only allowing one sack all season, and they haven't been lost a turnover battle in any single game. I think this is a turning point right here. I think Nebraska could pull off the shocker, at least in some people's minds, even though they're only a 3.5-point underdog. It wouldn't surprise me if Nebraska wins this low-scoring game, as Kevin mentioned. I think it'll be points will be at a premium here. Give me Nebraska plus the 3.5.
All right, the home dog might be barking there in Lincoln, Nebraska on Saturday. That's a 12 noon kick, guys, nationally televised on ABC. And, of course, you know, correlated with that is the underlook for Kevin Dolan. So under and home underdog from Kevin Dolan, Brian Leonard, wagertalk.com. Guys, you hear us talking about these odds, -3, -3.5, depending on what team you're looking to bet on. Make sure to check out the WagerTalk odds screen, the best free live odds in the business to get you that right number at different sports books. Check it out, wagertalk.com.